The Stanford men's golf team has just captured their 9th NCAA Division I championship, Blessings Golf Club in Arkansas. It was not an easy match for Stanford as they went up against the heavily favored Texas and they fell behind early until finally taking the win 3-2 in the final match of the tournament. This is big news for Pinoys as well because one of the seniors on the team is Filipino and Bay Area native Isaiah Salinda. Salinda grew up in the South San Francisco and went to Junipero Serra High School, the son of Antonio and Debbie Salinda. Isaiah is also on the National Honor Society as well as an AP Scholar. Coach Conrad Ray was all praises for his team, especially for the veteran leadership of Salinda, as he said Isaiah's leadership played a huge role as they and other seniors were rock solid all year long. The champs were welcomed in Stanford and also got a surprise greeting from a famous Stanford golf alum.
Congratulations. You did all of us Cardinals proud.